I felt regret as I gazed upon the destruction we had wrought, or at least humility at the speed with which a world can be transformed from a good world into a hell. If you think so, you are mistaken. For in that moment, I thought of one thing only: the honor and glory I would bring my father by fighting like a warrior in my first battle. Many men that day sought to win honor and glory on the battlefield, that their king might say to them, as Khosrow said to Rustam, "You are the noblest of my warriors." From the moment my sword tasted blood, I knew this would not be my way. I would win my father's praise, not by killing, but by being the first to find the Maharaja's treasure vault and the wonders within.
Oh! the others.
You will pay for this transgression.
I can't move my hand.
Nothing wrong.
Save your crying for someone who cares.
I should do something.
Go ahead, fall to your death. That will be of great use to them.
And so once more the prince began the journey home, his mind afire with visions of the justice he would visit upon the vizier.
Be vigilant! Done well, Prince. Though I'm sure it was not intentional. Watch out! That was close. Behind that column.
About this. Okay, so you're not a conversationalist. You wish you'd opted for conversation now, don't you? Yeah, and you can run too.
Why are you following me?
I'm not. I'm looking for...
Farah, I heard you yelling. You and your girlfriend should get out of here.
Girlfriend? Farah's not my girlfriend. She's my donkey.
You're risking your life for a donkey?
She's a good donkey. That, and she's carrying her king's ransom in gold.
Just get out of here. If they don't see you with me, you'll be all right.
Hey, you!
You want to time your advice better next time? Down a cliff and had a rock dropped on me. I'm not in a good mood.
Release her.
I'm not holding her hostage.
Let her go.
It's you she's running away from. That temple.
You go. I'll follow.
Idea. Of course, it offers such a lovely view. Shooting arrows at me in here. Yet, anyway. This reminds me of Azan. This also reminds me of Azan. This is looking worse and worse.
Make way for the prince!
Malik!